bunches on this map. She only got one person, remember? Let's see how we do. We literally versed a Huntress on this exact same map. Mad. Nice, dead hard. Fuck, I thought I'd go for this. Why did you not swing? She still would have dead ordered. One more. Fuck. Fuck. Course the pallet to me from that distance. Course. How am I going to bait the survivor to put the pallet down if I have to go so far away from it? I baited that drop, by the way. Whatever. Kill is stressful. Fucking Rob. I fucking baited her, and she thought she did a good play. That's annoying. There's also a mess up over here, I think. One more, I think. Yeah. Here, Ren. I read her other girl. The pallet just decided to have an unrealistic hitbox. Second hook. Oh, he's dead. Nice. I can't see because of the thing. Close. Can you not hit them anymore at the top? I used to do that a lot. There you go. You can. Damn, they did that one. That guy's over there. And this guy's over here. I think I heard him, but it could have been me. Pretty sure I hear him. Didn't hear him run away, but I heard him for a second. He was just rushing that one. Adrenaline to get adrenaline. What do you think? It feels like the hitboxes are smaller. I don't know. Nice. You got that up. There he is. Oh my god, Killer is fucking stressful, man. Especially with these sound changes. And it's, I guess it's with the rank change as well. You get less potatoes. Oh my god, man. Okay, that got quip. Okay, let's stress me out today, man. Coogan, thank you for the sub. You get to keep the camos and Lakage, thank you. Cut opportunity. Appreciate it, man. Slamming Brandy, thanks to one bit. Time to truly get looped on. What are you on about? The hound. You understand. You don't understand, do you? The hound thing with the 45 bits. It's annoying when you get outplayed because the game is flawed and rewards people for bad plays. Black Babe, nice. It's because of the DC, probably, right?